What's up, guys? I just did my introduction video, like 7 minutes ago, and I'm recording to break the rules in Big Fast Point, because one of the rules was when the employee said, "Get out, you are riding a skateboard in here." I managed a way to get in here. I think he was sick today, so he didn't notice me. He didn't notice me, so yeah. I'm gonna show you something really cool real quick. Oh, right over here before the video starts. By the way, the video starts at 1:20. Okay, so yeah. These guns right here, bro. These guns. Yo, these are like BB guns, they're not real guns though. Man, I love BB guns. I'm pretty sure those guns over there, they look really weird. Really weird. So yeah, we're gonna get in the video right now. Okay guys, let's do this. We're gonna break number one rule. To not skateboard in this thing. Oh my god. It's gonna be pretty hard to hold a camera and do this. Okay, which one doesn't have? Hold on guys, I'm gonna pick one. No. Yo, I almost got caught from an employee. I tell you guys, we might get caught here, but I'm gonna still do it for you guys.
School. Cool. Hmm.
Yeah, I'm not. Oh my god,
guys, the employee was right there and she told me to not write it. But I'm a savage and that's my name, so I'ma still write it. Oh my god. She's right there. Oh my god, bro.
And you know what? I'm a savage, so hold on real quick.
Okay guys, she's gone.
Can I please have the hold for Carla brought to the front? Please, the hold for Carla, it's a treadmill, thank you.
Yeah, I wrote it. Hold on real quick. Guys, I had to get out of there. The employee was literally looking at me, so I had to put the camera down. I had to put the camera down because the employee was literally looking at me. Oh my god, this is intense. So, the second rule is to throw a ball on these courts. I know they have class on them. Well, this is... Bro, I'm getting paranoid. Yo, I'm getting paranoid. Yo, there's literally an employee right here. How am I gonna do this? Oh my god. Whoa. Yo. Oh my god. You know what? I'm gonna do it three times, okay? 3 times.
I'm gonna do it 3 times. Guys, so I'm gonna put my camera down until I get the balls. Because, pause, no ball. Okay, but I will actually buy one. I'll ask my dad to buy one. But, yeah. I am going to literally put my camera down because they might see me recording and you can't record in here. So, yeah. I'm going to put my camera down, guys.
We threw them, we just threw them in here last night because we were in a rush. We didn't know. They're all going to be right there.
Where's he at? Hey, Dad. Okay, bro, I got past that really good. So 3 times, bro. I'm gonna do this with my right arm. Damn it, bro. Damn it. She keeps coming. She just keeps coming. I cannot do this if she's just coming over here. Do I just throw it and leave it? Guys, change the problem solution. So I'm going to throw it on the basketball courts 1 time. And that's it. And then I'm going to throw it somewhere and not going to pick it up. Yo, this is funny. And guys, just to let you know, this is a special week. So I'm gonna be uploading like a lot this week. Then I'll start stopping because I wanna buy some stuff for my YouTube channel. So yeah. Okay. Well, let me see if the coast is clear. It's still not. Guys. Hold on, guys. Let me show you up.
Hey, you know where the shin guards are?
Huh?
The shin guards.
Yeah. Hey guys, hold on, let me get the right. No. You know what? I'm going YOLO, guys. I'm going YOLO on this court. YOLO. YOLO. Hold on. YOLO. Yo. Leo. Right here at this court. Oh my god. I'm leaving it. I'm leaving it. I'm throwing. Bro, she looked at me. You know, I'm gonna put it back because I'm respectful.
Thank you.
Okay, she's not here. She went somewhere else. Oh my god. You guys. Let me get out of this store. That is the end of the video. Breaking the rules. That was crazy, bro. So, I might make a video, not right now, but yeah, I'm gonna make another video later. I'm probably gonna ding dong ditch houses with my boy Damien, but yeah, see you guys later. XXF is out.